wiped down with jungle fireworks.
I went on my own adventure to find the filming locations of O Brother Where Art Thou, a great movie that I really enjoyed from my childhood and I'll enjoy for many years to come. Here we are at the O Brother Where Art Thou baptism location. This is where they stand off to the side and ran to the water while everybody was dressed in white going down to get baptized. Pretty cool. I added this next clip in to show you the contrast between the real color and the tint that they added to the movie.
Come on, boys, we're going for the record. 3 banks in 2 hours!
Alright, we're here in Yazoo City, where Babyface Nelson and the boys robbed the bank. That's the bank right there. The movie is supposed to be Itabina, but this is where they filmed the bank robbery and the Woolworth scene, which we'll show you later. But this is where George Nelson peeled in right here and parked on the side of the road, and they ran across the street, knocked over the 3rd bank in 2 hours.
Shut up, Delmar. Well, pull over!
Guess old Pete's got the itch.
Go to sleep, you little baby.
You gonna introduce us, Pete?
I don't know their names. I've seen them first!
Now, the Little Water Park is a pretty interesting place to go. If you can visit it, I'd suggest it. It's actually a good little camping area and picnic area. The groundsmen wear chain gang outfits, so that's pretty interesting. Here we are at DeLow Water Park in Mississippi. This is the scene in O Brother Where Art Thou where the sirens are singing through the woods and they pull over to go see. They were right out here in the middle of the water. It's a little high right now, but you can kind of see the trees are the same way and compare it to some pictures. Pretty cool.
Who the hell's that?
Starla Warby.
Starla McGill, you mean? How come you never told me about her? You been using my hair treatment?
Your hair treatment?
Excuse me.
We're here in front of the Woolworth in Yazoo City where George Clooney got kicked out for fighting his wife's suitor. So it's closed right now. I was hoping it'd be open. It's an antique store now, so. But yeah, this is it. Our last stop on the way home. You get a better outside shot of the Woolworth there. That's the place.
And stay out of the Woolworth.
Not your ring.
That's one of Aunt Harleen's.
You said it was in the roll top desk.
I said I thought it was in the roll top desk.
No, you said
or under the mattress, sir.
No.
Maybe my shipper rope.
Honey, finding one little ring in the middle of all that water.
We got O Brother Where Art Thou ending scene. There's the Dixon's bricks and the railroad that the angel was pedaling down on his cart. And they walked off down there.
To my immortal home. Shh, hang on, I'm gonna slap one on here. Folks, here's my cousin Ezard's niece, Eudora from out of Greenwood, doing a little number with her cousin Tom Tom, which I predict you're gonna enjoy thoroughly.